Hello everyone. This lecture is part of your paper on youth, media and society. This lecture will introduce you to the concept that how the consumption culture is increasing among the youth day by day. In this lecture, we will learn about involvement of youth with popular music. It will discuss three major concepts: music, media, youth and mass media effects. Consumption has always been one of the most important factors in shaping behaviors and impacted the audiences. Music is always composed with a purpose to reach the masses. Audience interpret, use and give meaning to the music in different ways, which helps in the communication process. Music is presently influencing the social and cultural behavior of its viewers. Theoretically, finding riding audience behavioral analysis has an essential importance to know the influence of music as a medium of communication. Music media. Music plays a very important role in our life. We listen to various forms of music in different moods. The source of music is also different. Sometimes we play sound recordings either on radio, television or on internet. We hear music everywhere, whether it's supermarket, hotel, restaurant or any other place. Youth is a powerful and important section of the population, as the young generation is the most passionate, vivacious, innovative and vibrant in nature, is the most important section of the population. Because of the power, passion and motivation which the youth shows, the generation is the most valuable human resource for the holistic development of any nation. A nation's growth and potential development is determined by the strength of its younger population. If the energy and passion of this generation is consumed properly, it can make a great constructive change to the society and can be really useful in the improvement of the nation. Youth always have the creative and innovative ideas and always is ready to participate as an active member of the society, which can contribute in the sustainable development of any nation. This section of the population always needs motivation and energy, and music can be very useful in this. Mass media. The term mass media means to different channels of communication that include spreading information in some way, share or form to large numbers of people. Mass media works on the formula of one-to-many communication. Television is one of the best examples of mass media. The one medium can communicate with n number of people. There are different types of mass media, print media, newspaper, magazine, books, electronic media, television and radio, new age media, mobile, phone, internet and computer, music and mass media. In the beginning of the civilization, air was used as a medium or channel for transmitting messages. The medium is still relevant in today's time. An artist can use live performance to reach to his her fans or audience. Though, because of modern technological development, artists now prefer to record and transmit their music because of its reaches to the masses. The electronic form of music is getting popular day by day because it has the ability to influence the masses. Artists adopt mass media to gain popularity among people. They use social media and other networking sites to get media exposure for their music. In contemporary times, the popular mass media sources for music promotion are digital media, television and radio. Music and electronic media has now become an essential combination for the flow of music from artists to listeners. Concept of popular music. Popular music is the most common form of music which one listens throughout his or her life. The popular music has helped in shaping the idea that popular music is actually important and influences our life, same as classic music or other forms of music do. Another factor is that it has changed the superior status of classical music. Defining popular music is difficult. Popular music generally refers to a type of music which is listened by the learner, larger part of the society. So popular music is the music of commoners. Popular music refers to the music of mechanical and electronical reproduction. Mass music is the music simplified for the masses, which is both produced and circulated by the masses. Popular music is the modern form of mass music because popular music came into existence only in the 20th century. Another form of popular music is the live performance of songs. There are different types of popular music such as jazz, hip hop, disco, rock. History of popular music. The word popular music has two meanings, something which is open to all the people in a nation. For example, popular government or something which appeal to everyone. There are three aspects of the word popular. First is inferior work, second is work which is designed to win forever. Third, work liked by the masses. Popular music is the kind of music which is familiar for everyone and could be used effectively by everyone. In the Western society, till the mid of 18th century, music was divided in three categories. First, high, middle, and low. Music used by the church was considered as high music, and songs which were played in the streets were called as low music. But by the end of 18th century and the beginning of 19th century era, which is considered as romantic age, in that period music was categorized by its creator. In this period, the concepts of folk music and art music came into existence. Apart from these two types of music, of all other forms of music were considered as popular music. Some milestones in the development of popular music are: first, in the industrialized world, a people's experience on music increased a lot. Second, there were some shifts in class structure with defined different socio-cultural groups. For example, young people between childhood and adulthood started using popular music to create a collective identity. Third, technological advancements played a very important role in the development of popular music. For example, recording techniques had helped in mass distribution of music. Fourth, the expansion of musical functions such as films, TV, video, advertising in the audiovisual media had also helped in the promotion of popular music. Fifth, the general acceptance of a lingua franca of musical expression has also added in popularity of popular music. Modern concept of popular music. In the modern times, the music's popularity is considered a quantitative popularity. Here, popularity means something which is widely liked by relevant audience. This quantitative popularity is measured by the percentage, measured in percentage of people liking it. There are some major notions of popularity in modern times. First is, popular music is contrast with the classical music. Second, popular music has a different historical origin from folk music. Third, popular music considered for masses circulation to huge and mostly heterogeneous socio-cultural groups of audience. Fourth, popular music can be easily accessible to those who are illiterate because it can be stored and distributed in non-written form. Fifth, popular music is a commodity which is more common in industrial society. Impact of popular music on youth. Music impacts people's life in many ways. It can have different social psychological impact on people of different age. It can be a mother's cradle song or an artist's appearance, a performer's dream and job, an audience desire, and laziness, a social settings, environment, and significance of ritual. Music is always considered as a source of intellectual, cultural, artistic, economic, and technological changes and advancement. Music industry is now making a lot of money. Younger generation particularly spending large amount of money and time in listening music. Listening music has now become very significant and common in the modern youth, who are more concerned about their life on social networking sites and who believe in multitasking. This lecture will thereby argue that music has become a genuine developmental resource. Young people would say a killer app deserves much more attention from developmental psychology in adolescence. Popular music and mass music media, radio records, tapes and music videos have a significant place in young people's life. Youth is a time of an individual's life when many changes come into his psychological, physiological and social life. These changes are affected by gender, race, age and class. Youth is a period of powerful information seeking and media uses, and because of the type of the changes required, especially the social changes, popular music particularly fits into a young person's life. Music's role as an instrument of socialization is mainly based on the central social activity of viewers in all cultures. Now, the audiences require creating particularly personal and social uses of music is visible in all cultural environments. There are two common perspectives about popular music's impact on youth. One of the perspectives talks about the more dramatic view according to which popular music impact the youth at a larger level because majority of youth watch and listen music. The other perspective says that popular music's effect is more visible in some susceptible groups. This perspective considers popular music's impact more on conditional factors such as personality and social background. Music taste performance changes by increasing age. Between the age group of 16 to 19, people like more heavy metal, new wave and rap types of music. Similarly, gender also impacts preference of music. Males prefer harder and forms of music, and females like softer and romantic types of popular music. Music helps in different needs of the young people, primarily helping in mood swings. Music is useful for various purposes, especially in social life. It provides party atmosphere. Sometimes it helps in creating enthusiasm in the youth, in the young generation, for rebellion attitude. Youth watch and listen to music for three primary reasons. First, for the pleasure of music itself, for the song and its lyrics, understanding, and for the exciting visuals. Some research have shown that youth use popular music to treat with isolation and to manage their emotional problems or mood. Music also can create a romantic background. Sometimes music plays an important role in identity formation, and youth choose particular type of music to adjust with the group they are part of. There are some biological, psychological, and social impacts of music on the youth. Music normally does not have negative impact on a healthy youth, but sometimes it can cause some serious problem to some people. If someone is obsessed with listening music which has extremely negative themes and which is causing some changes in behavior, such as separation, depression, drinking alcohol, or other drug abuse, then it can be a problem. Music's negative impact can be discussed under sections such as sexualized behavior, suicide and aggression. Conclusion. Summing up this lecture, we hope that you have understood the major concepts related to popular music and youth. It also talked about positive and negative of music on the younger generation. Youth is a phase of life where many get confused what they actually want from life. In such situation, they find music helpful to escape from their real life problems. But at the same point of time, music can be dangerous in some situations, especially songs which talks about aggression. There are numerous uses of music have been recognized. Few of the most significant music uses are sociocultural, construction, subcultures, and gender identity, emotional expression. The average youth spend 4 to 5 hours a day in listening music, which means that the younger generation spends a good amount of their formative years in music, which can impact their life both in positive or negative way. Hope you enjoyed the lecture. For more details, please read the e-text of this lecture properly and attend the question in the end. Thank you.